is a skull carp by Muria. It's got black tourmaline here, and it's got quartz, and it's sort of a pinky color. So some kind of an inclusion got in there that made it pink. See, there's the natural colored quartz. Get in here closer. Excellent polish. So it's got a combination of pinkish quartz and clear quartz, smoky quartz. It's a conglomerate. It's a nice size skull. It's 1.94 kilos or 4 1/4 pounds. It's 4 1/4 inches tall by 5 1/8 by 4 inches. And Moody did a good job.